Captain Paul Bitok, the head coach of the Rwandan team in this African Cup of Nations under 23. This is the first ever competition. How can you evaluate the participation of your team in this competition and also the teams participating and who can gain the cup at the end?
I think this competition will be very competitive. As you can see already, we have six teams in Africa competing for the two tickets for Africa. If I compare under 21, which is the same group now, they are under 23, I think it will be a very competitive competition. But I believe the best teams who have prepared well will take it today. As Rwanda, we want to improve our positions from under 21 when we finished third, and now we would like to be among the two teams who will represent Africa next year in person.
Thank you very much.